These days, they fill with color. They're sewn together, and now they're holding us. This place, like a painted vision, and now our intuition gives us hope of what's to come.
Ready to enter into the biblical covenant of marriage today before God and these people assembled here. If you are, respond by saying, we are.
We are.
We are.
Since it's your desire to join each other in marriage, I'd like you to join your right hands and repeat after me these marriage vows. Ryan, you go first. I, Ryan, take thee, Mallory, to be my wife.
I, Ryan, take thee, Mallory, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
All right, Mallory. I, Mallory, take thee, Ryan, to be my husband.
I, Mallory, take thee, Ryan, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Of course, the wedding ring is the outward sign of an inward and spiritual bond that unites two loyal hearts in endless love. Ryan, you're going to place this on Mallory's ring finger, and I want you to hold it there. Mallory, will you receive this ring from Ryan as a token of his affection, sincerity, and faithfulness towards you? And will you wear it as a symbol of your own affection, sincerity, and faithfulness toward him?
I will.
All right. Mallory, place this one on Ryan's ring finger. And same thing, hold it there. Ryan, will you receive this ring from Mallory as a token of her affection, sincerity, and faithfulness toward you? And will you wear it as a symbol of your own affection, sincerity, and faithfulness toward her?
I will.
All right. I want you to hold each other's rings and join both hands. And Repeat together after me. This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
As a symbol and pledge.
As a symbol and pledge.
Of my constant faithfulness.
Of my constant faithfulness.
And abiding love.
And abiding.
With this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
And all of me I give to you.
And all of me I give to you.
Ryan and Mallory, you've entered together into this covenant of marriage before God and these people here today. You've pledged your faithfulness to each other. You've declared the same by joining of your right hands, by giving and receiving a ring. Because of this, I declare by the authority committed to me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, according to the ordinance of God and the laws of this state, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May the Lord bless you and keep you, and make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance on you and give you peace. Ryan, you may kiss your bride. We are running free. Family and friends, it's my pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan McAllister.